Hi folks, so I'm going to now talk about the second year of pathology which I'm currently doing. So I have not completed the second year as yet. I still have a couple of months to go before I reach the third year. However, whatever I know so far, I'll share that with you. So second year is more a responsibility, but at the same time there is a certain amount of load that's taken away from you, which is great, because then the first year has to deal with the bulk of the work as you were doing when you were in the first year, and yet you are responsible for what the first year is doing as well as what you have to continue learning, because you don't get become an expert or anything. Even after completing your residency, you're supposed to keep on learning each of the things that you are, the basics as well. So it's a very rigorous process of learning each and every step of the way, whether it's the procedures, whether it's the way they are done, whether the way they are stained, whether the how to recognize different conditions. There is no end, and if you look at the textbook of pathologies, every condition has got so many possible differentials. When I say differentials, I mean every so many different types of possible conditions that could be, instead of the diagnosis that we have, we could have multiple other options that might be, and we have to be sure about, firstly know that what are the other options, and then be sure about which one is to be ruled out based on what studies have to be done. If you understand that disease well, only then can you come to such conclusions. So yeah, that's part of the learning that we are getting as we, you know, reach the second, third year, because in the first year we're just trying to get a hang of things, understand how things are run. But in the second year, now that we have got a process, we've got an idea of the way things are being done, we can start, you know, exploring as to what are the possible different kinds of, you know, conditions that should be expected based on the case that is coming to you, whether it be histopathology, whether it be hematology, or whether cyto. Research opportunities increase in the second year, because you can now, since you have a little bit more time, you can focus on that aspect. So that is something which I am kind of passionate about as well. When I say research, I mean at least the basic level research, like case reports, studies, certain different kinds of, compile different data and a certain amount of data of certain topic, and write an article on it and try and get it published. So these things is something that I need to be working on. Throughout the first and second year, we are also doing something called postgraduate activity, in which we are sitting with the professors in a conference room, and we present some topic, whether it be a topic that is on some on one individual disease, or it may be even a journal that someone else has written, or research work somebody else has done, and we are presenting it so that we can understand how a research work is done. Conferences, this is a good time. Second year is a good time to actually attend that. I did attend one conference recently that was a MapCon, basically for the Maharashtra. It was like conference that kind of have hospitals from pathology residents as well as senior professors coming and collaborating, and a very, very powerful thing. We get to see the bigger picture. What else? So yeah, overall I think there is that ability to understand disease better, to grasp what exactly. So like after 1.5 years of just being in this environment and working on your figuring out diagnosis, one thing is that your mind is very receptive to learning more about every disease. So this is, I don't know what is it about just being in that environment, because I guess when your focus is completely on understanding disease, it's just that I feel more receptive, that I can kind of, you know, grasp different conditions better. So when I will start reading the books, and when I, you know, read different material about a different condition, the ability to grasp it was far better than what I had about a year and a half back. The speed and as well as the understanding and the depth in which I can go now. So yeah, that's one definitely one beauty of focusing on something as a pathologist, being a student of the study of diseases. Yeah, so that's it. That's pretty much on the second year that I have the thoughts that I have on about the year. The work is very much the same, except it's just the difference in the like the responsibility that you're taking. That still continues in the third year, although again the workload gets passed on to the second year as well as the first year, dealing with larger part. So yeah, this is what in short I can describe, and I will now from here on continue to work on sharing with you materials, that the different kind of things that I'm learning, different conditions. I will try to focus more related to cancer, although a study of disease just in general would help me share that kind of information with you that can be of value somewhere down the line, some way or the other. That's my intention to contribute, and perhaps even research material that I'm doing, I could at some way share that also. So yeah, next video onwards we will be working on those aspects as to what I'm learning and sharing them specifically. So cheers, take care, and see you again. Can Healers.